Thank you very much. I feel like menudo up here. Is it? Thank you. And a few people didn't clap. They're looking at me like, hey, didn't we see him at the swap meet? Yeah, that was tube socks, right?
I tell you, good crowd, Chicago, good crowd, all right? Hey, take it easy, good crowd, all right?
See, a lot of my friends don't speak English, so, you know, they don't understand Rodney Dangerfield. What we need is a Spanish-speaking Rodney. Wouldn't that be great?
Oh, I tell you, a mí no me da ningún respeto, okay?
Look at the people looking around. Is that a fajita? I'll tell you, Hispanic people having a good year. Good year. Unless, of course, maybe you're General Manuel Noriega. Huh? Oh, and what a handsome man, huh? I guess one drug he couldn't find was Clearasil. So I had a good day in Chicago. I spent the day, I played golf. Yeah, I played golf. Because you're looking at me like, why, that's ethnically impossible. You gotta get over these things. Like, people look at me when I'm on the golf course and they go, is he on break? This is the best. I love the Midwest when it's hot and it's humid. Next time you're driving in a car and you have air conditioning and you pull up along someone that doesn't have it, go like this. Kids are in the back making snowballs. Daddy's driving. Had a good time myself. I went to my vacation. Went to Puerto Vallarta. See, you guys, without color, try too hard to tan. It's great when you have color in your skin because I like to go down to the beach and lie down next to the whitest people I can find. But you know the people you can see through? I saw this dude had sunblock 80. I said, hey, man, why don't you just wear jeans, huh? Come on, Casper, cover up!